guys, I'm Chronicle 6 and welcome back to 7 Days to Die Alpha 12.1. This is episode 4 of my multiplayer series. Enjoy!
Taking a screenshot of that.
Yeah, I'm recording it. Oh my god, you think it's gonna fall on me? Like, look at that.
Okay.
Look at that.
We're gonna shoot it. And let's see if it falls.
Now, if we chop the tree, maybe it falls. Oh my god!
That's great.
What the hell? Can we stay on that? Come on, let's nerd fall over there. Okay, let me nerd fall and get on that house. Okay, let me nerd fall and just not below because it might fall on top of me. Or wait. Oh my god, seriously?
I'm gonna run under it.
Yeah. Okay, let me nerd pull. Doom-de-doom-de-doom. And up you go, up you go, up you go. Up you go.
Now Chronicle
I bet you if you step on that house, it's gonna collapse. Where is it? It's gone. Where's the house? Oh, here! Oh my god!
I just lost a pig. It fell down, rolled down the hill.
Oh my god! Don't step on it, it's gonna fall! Look!
Should I put a frame there?
Try. Yeah, it's gonna fall. I bet you. You see? Oh, let's collect the gravel! Gravel, come on! Oh my god! Everything's falling! And the scrap, come on. Oh my god.
We just did ourselves a whole big, a good favor here.
Okay, let's take all the stuff, yay! Oh,
the server's like freaking out now, because it's gonna calculate everything now.
We're probably gonna crash soon. Come on, let's take the stuff before we crash.
Ooh. I don't have any space left.
Oh! That's a lot of scrap. Come on, take. Oh my god, ton of scrap. I can't even pick up everything. Oh my god. Everything is so slow. Oh, do I have to... What? Oh my god, you have to destroy them?
Some of them. Most of them.
Pick up the gravel. Oh my god, what the hell?
Should I place the...
what is this?
So a new player is gonna come around here and like wonder what the heck happened.
Yeah.
I got no room in my inventory, so...
Let me see, do I have...
Yeah.
Jeez. You can use your crafting table. for the metal. For scrap iron. Oh my god, we have to destroy everything. That's a lot. This is a ton of iron resource, wow. We can forge all of these. We're probably gonna get some spiders soon.
Yeah, I'm a little concerned right now.
Yeah, we should put like a spider lip at least where we're staying at. 2100 now. Well, this is sort of like mining. What? Okay. I'm not thirsty. Not thirsty, damn you.
Oh, Zom, yeah. Oh, that's you. I'm like...
Where's Zom?
Okay, Zom's...
Zom's finally here! Yay!
Yeah. Zom, if you want to see what it looks like, just watch our video. Chronicles video.
what, like, photo bomb, what would you say, like, video bomb or something. You see someone waving in the background, you know, like, hello!
Oh, it's snowing.
Ooh. It actually, you know, when it rains on snow, it actually washes it away. It's awesome. Yeah. I had like a bed on top of the roof and it snowed on my bed, like covered with snow. Oh my god, please shoot me now! Jeez, this is like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 hits, okay. Oh, we almost got the stuff now. Okay.
We are done. Oh my.
Nice, huh? That's teamwork. Oh, we still got some stuff here. It's 2200 guys. Almost 11. We need to head back home soon.
You guys better move it.
Yeah. Oh my god, we need to go! And there's a nurse over there.
We're all together, don't worry.
Oh my god!
Die together.
Yeah, we died together. Aw, that's so romantic. Okay. Heading towards home. Oh my god, do I have to climb the mountain? Jesus.
I don't think we're gonna make it back in time.
Oh no! You think so? Are we too far? No, we're not too far. We can like... if I can... Wait, run. I have beer. Yeah, I have beer! Come on, beer. Glue? No, I don't want no glue. Oh, come on, run! Run! Oh my god, I really have to climb the mountain. Oh, jeez. It's only...
So what's the glue and duct tape used for?
The bike. Glue's made to make duct tape. It's cloth and glue. And then... duct tape's used to, I think, for the bike seat handlebars. That's why I think it's all.
Oh, we forgot the meat, nerd. We left all the meat over there.
I'm still back here, so I'll get it on the way.
Cool. Are you digging a hole, or where are you staying?
I'm on top of the tool store.
Oh, okay. It's 23:34. Oh my god, am I gonna make it? If not, well, I'm just gonna run, I think. Yeah, I'm just gonna run. I think the zombies are over there. Oh my god, it's Feral Night, right? Oh god.
Oh.
Oh jeez.
Probably not a good for me then.
Oh my god. If you're the lucky one, nerd, you're gonna get them. But
no, it's gonna be me.
You think so? Where are you at, Josh? Oh my god, it's gonna be midnight soon and I'm still on the road. Oh my god. It's raining and it's dark. Oh my god. Now the music started. Oh my god, how far am I? How far am I? Oh crap. Oh jeez. And I have no, okay. You know, if you die and you have stuff in your crafting table, you lose them. That's bad.
Yeah.
That was pretty bad though. I see no one running though, no zombies. Woo, but there's a bear! Oh god, bear! You don't see me, bear! Don't see me, bear! No, 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 no! Oh my god, no! No bear! Please! Go away! Jeez! It's running after me. Oh my god, it's still running after me. I hear someone opening something. Who's shooting? Ooh, who's that?
Ooh, who's that?
Is that you, Josh?
Yes.
Yes, oh my hero. Oh no! It's running after me, oh my god! Oh my god! He's dead!
Yes, he's dead.
Oh jeez. Oh, where's the home? Oh, over here. Oh my god. Ooh, look at the moon, it's red! Awesome, look at that.
In that case, it is definitely.
Ah, that's all.
Oh, I see it now. Yep.
Yeah, red moon. And there's a piggy. So who's getting the horde?
I can't see any moon because where I am is rain.
It's quite safe outside though. There's nothing. It's like there's a dramatic music again.
The rawr noise.
What is this house? Did we loot this house?
This is home, by the way, guys. Come Wait. This way.
I'm almost there, I think. But this house is like creepy. Oh my god, it looks so creepy.
Yeah, that's where you live, Chronicle.
What?
Creepy person.
Oh no! I'm not crazy creepy. I'm the master ninja. Look.
All zombies should have been here and saw it. It was so funny. I just turned around and there's a chronicle saying, "I'm a master ninja," and she's hitting the wall with a stone hatchet.
Oh my god. Okay. Woo. Finally home. Yay!
It's codes, by the way.
Yeah, he knows our code.
Yeah.
Put your beds on. If you need cloth, we have cloth. Everywhere. Like, if you need cloth, I can give you some cloth, too. Oh, god. So glad to be home. Poor nerd is all by himself out there.
Do spider zombies come with the horde? Or are they still heat map?
No, they don't come. But it's the heat map, you know? Like, automatically they continue after the feral horde because the area gets warm or hot. So it's like...
Yeah, but I think no one used forges because no one have forged yet.
But if we are forging, but if we are be forging a lot, then we have to put a spider lip here, you know, otherwise it's gonna be bad
news.
That's
not that hard. I got lots
if you
of
have,
frames.
Oh, that's awesome. Because all the metal scrap that we got, that's a ton of iron right there that we can forge. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna put some.
I think I got about 50 of them or something like that.
Wow. Yeah, I'm gonna put mines here. For forging, but empty my inventory first. Okay, put that here. Put the wabbit. Oh my god! And the water. And the jars. Still have this thing here. Why don't I have food? What the hell? Do we have something cooked in here? It's tea. Wait, let me put the grill right there and grill something. I'm hungry! I'm hungry! Oh no, it's here. It's still burning. Let's try the bear meat because just to celebrate
Do you have...
Oh, bear, we're eating you right now. Yummy.
Uh-oh, my mouse is playing up.
Oh my god, I think it's like... The campfire is borked again.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's like there are four inside. Okay, now. Okay, it's running now. There was still like four log spikes inside and it wasn't working. Come on, what the hell? Make some more spikes. There you go. Okay, so get the cooking pot here. That here. Put the stuff right here.
Okay, I make level 20.
Wow, level 20, awesome. Yeah, you're the master ninja. Oh, this is bad, guys. You can't put like more than 64 in the forge now. No, oh my god, that sucks. It's like, so I'm gonna make another forge. Oh man. Jeez. So you have to make like tons of forges. I have 53.
Ring around the little.
Okay, I'm gonna make two more. There's one more here. Put one more here. Do we have clay somewhere?
Yeah, clay should be in the other.
Oh, okay.
Forge.
Oh god. Do I need the book for the iron ingot mold?
No.
Okay. Woo! Howling. Okay, I got one more here, but. Put that. That's all clay we got. I need to get more clay.
I hope in future patch they will make you just something you can set on fire. Like wood or stuff like that.
Hmm.
Four?
That would be interesting too.
Or crude oil.
Oh.
Yeah, or something like that. To make a trench and put oil inside and after that shoot an arrow and boom.
Yeah, that would be nice. Yeah, yeah, I saw the crude oil reference in the config files.
Oh, okay. Where's our... Where's there? Okay. I'm lost. Oh, they're howling. Josh, can you lock this chest?
Why?
You created this, right? This one? This first chest?
Yeah.
Because it's unlocked. Just lock it. We all have the codes anyway. I'm gonna put the stuff here. Yeah, I put the basket inside.
Hey, we made it through the night. I hope someone else did.
Yay! No horde! Why didn't we get a horde? Where did put the brass? Where did I put the brass? Here. Okay, I'm gonna put the brass right here. Oh, I need to fix mine. Oh my god, what was that? Someone fell or what? What was that?
That was a tree.
Okay, oh my god. It's like... I thought a building collapsed or something. Jeez, that's super loud.
I'm just getting rid of the trees around the building.
Okay. Gonna put lead here, just in case we can forge some, or we can craft some shotgun.
Just to let you know, Zom, there's a faulty, axes in the...
In the room, right?
Shack, yeah, on the roof. Yeah.
Jesus, who's... Who's been doing that stuff?
Oi, watch out, everybody, watch out, what... Tree freaking out. Like it did a somersault.
Like, ooh, bear meat. Awesome.
We're just massive deforestation, so.
Okay, I'm gonna put some.
Kaboom.
Yes! Seriously?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna grill some. Oh, we can't make venison stew yet.
I do too.
Why do I have to...
Well, I did have one that did somersault, so...
Here's the... The fairy music again, yeah.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
It's this... like a fairy ascended out of the toilet, like, yeah! It's a beautiful day! Okay, I'll make some more tea. Or, you know what? No, not tea. I'm gonna use... Oh, we don't have enough coffee yet.
Oh.
I'm gonna leave the water here so we can make some coffee just in case we get more beans. But I'll grill some more. Some more
apples. I hate the bears. Apple.
The what?
They're very tasty.
Yeah, I mean, I was eating them. Very nice. Yummy.
I hate rabbit them silly. Because you can't see them so easily.
Yummy bear!
So is there anything left in the poppin' pills?
No.
Everything is clean.
I took everything. Clear jars right. And everything out of there.
Oh, it's snowing. That was quick. Wow. Everything went white.
Wow. That fits though if you're wearing the Santa hat. Like, yeah.
Yeah, there you go. There's a reason why we should wear the Santa hat when we go to the snow biome.
Yeah. Okay, so let's explore more. Awesome, level 10. Yeah! Level 10! Okay, cooking some more meat here. Anybody who needs food?
Come back, rabbit. He's rolling all the way down the hill.
Get him!
I
kill
love
him!
They gave.
Kill the rabbit! Ooh, what is that? Let me go here. There are actually cars and stuff here. Oh, there's another car over there. Gas can.
I hate this system. get inside in the of a building, start looting, and after 3 minutes, you get a lot of zombies behind.
Yeah, that's once you open something up, they show up.
Well, that sucks.
Some more tires. Why can't you stack them? Yes, a blue shotgun barrel. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, animal hide stacks nicely there.
How many?
Oh, I've got 93 here.
Awesome.
It was only 64 before.
So it's going to be 250 because they said they upped from 64 to 250. Yeah. Some stuff. Oh my god, it's 1600. Okay. Should stay like this because it's totally empty here, no zombies, but I think they're going to be surprising me soon. Hear a bear. Woo! Enforcer magazine! Awesome! Yes! Magnum time, sooner or later. And that one is a gasoline station. And. Okay. I think it's gonna spawn some zombies here.
I think it's city trying to get inside the house.
Oh, now I hear the zombies. Okay. Zombie time. Headlights. Alright.
Yeah, part of the bear killing me, I had a an error message pop up.
Hmm. What was the message say?
Just a null exception or something.
Oh, come on! No! Wow, that's nice. It's awesome. Is that like a random? Oh, wait.
So
oh
meant to
my
be
god.
A...
So we need
road
to...
going up there?
Seems like the road's behind it.
Yeah, behind it, yes. Go around.
I see, the road's meant to... the road drops suddenly.
Oh my god.
Where's my mini bike?
Yeah. I saw a few seeds that had some really good mini bike jumps.
Oh my god. Oh my god, can we climb this? Oh my god, what the hell? What is this? If we fall, we're gonna break our leg. Oh,
we're going around.
Oh my god, but can we dig through the hill? Okay, go around. Jeez.
That's some serious elevation change.
Yeah.
It's like, oh. What's inside here? Peel. Yes! You need alcohol, Zom? Or, who is this? Oh, Felness, you need alcohol?
Yeah, if you got an alcohol, I'll take one.
Yeah, here. Drop here for you.
It's gonna be funny if someone's riding a bike along that road.
Oh man, why don't we have a bike? That's just bad. So, oh come on, how big is this thing? I mean, how to get around that thing?
Sorry guys, I was AFK.
Yeah, I figured that out too. But where are you, Zom? Are you left behind?
Of course, as usual.
Yeah, because, I mean, you know you're fast and stuff.
At least you guys didn't cover me with cinder blocks while I was away.
Yeah, I finally got up there.
Oh, finally. But it's not the west anymore. I have to go towards west.
Gonna find that road.
Maybe well, there's where you want to build your epic build, is up there, because no zombies can get to you.
Yeah. Yeah. No, but they can dig. They can tunnel, you know?
That
so
would take a lot and a lot of digging.
Yeah, come on. If it's a feral horde and stuff, they can. You know they cheat. Okay, finally. So where's the west? Oh my god. Over here.
Well, the thing is, the odd thing is we're heading dead straight towards our house now.
That's what I'm saying. That's why we need to go west. Just like the village people.
Okay, I made it up top now.
Well, where are you?
You may think you've made it up top, but there's more up to go.
Oh my god, I need to follow Nerd. Are you on top of the mountain, Nerd? Oh my god, there's...
Yeah.
Oh my god.
There's like...
Guys, you must see this.
What? What's going on?
It's like... I don't know how to say it, but... It's a hole at the 90 degree. You just fall straight down.
Oh my god, I can't climb! It's so high!
Yeah. Make a photo. No way.
Yeah.
Oh!
Is it
a
cave?
Don't we want to hit west?
Cave.
What?
Looks like the huge canyon.
Yeah, we're on the side of a huge cliff at the moment. Well, I am.
Let me cut some.
Ooh,
trees.
Snow. We really want to be here, Nerd. Where the snow.
Yeah, just be careful when.
Oh my god, the lumberjacks. Oh.
God, I hate Bob.
Bobbing head Bob.
Zombie Bob.
Hello, bear.
Oh, no.
Where are you?
No, don't talk to him. They don't want to see the... No.
Some decent cliffs in this mountainous area.
Oh my god, it's really steep.
I think I'm heading towards you, Nerd. I'm not sure. Are you pretty far west?
We're heading towards west, I think, yeah.
Yeah, you're heading straight towards me.
Woo! Lumberjack. Oh my god! Oh my god, how do I go down there? Oh shit. That's like...
Yeah.
Broken leg territory.
Okay, I'm gonna go up here, and go up here, and then scream, and then there's supposed to be an echo, right? If I scream. Okay, go. Slowly.
Just trying to head due west until I find a road.
Yeah.
You were trying to get on the road.
Trying to do that, and I was heading the opposite direction for a little bit.
Okay, Nerd. I hope you were a Boy Scout. Okay, so you know your way.
I've just found a town.
Nice. Ooh, flashlight. Yeah. Is it a big town?
Unsure. It's reasonable size.
Okay. Reasonable is good.
Haven't seen any stores in there yet.
Oh my god. Woo! Jesus, these... The mountains, they don't stop, huh?
Yeah.
How I can give you a photo to see something.
Oh my god. Okay, green is coming, green.
Well, zombies just spawned in.
Uh-oh.
Zombies!
Can you take care of those before we get there, nerd? Thanks.
Sure.
Yeah.
Could you put a kettle on?
Any more requests, sir? Maybe something like get the bacon and eggs ready for us or something like that.
I'm heading out of town again along that road. I just want to see what it looks like from above.
Yeah, okay. I'm tracking you. Yeah, I'm tracking you. Oh, I'm not getting the pig.
I'm losing the road. It's snowed on.
Did you loot the cars, nerd?
I haven't looted anything in there yet.
Oh my god, I need to loot the car. I can't resist. Don't hit me.
Are you looting the blue car, Six?
Yes. And there's this... This red lady, she's... Oh, orange. Orange. Ah! She's pushing the car.
Hey, Six, come to me.
Stupid hole. What was that? I can't take it. Okay, let me drop this. Oh!
Okay, what
Yay!
Drive a mini bike off a cliff.
Oh, come on.
This is a perfect ramp.
Haha. Now I look like a mosquito with a mining helmet. Yay! Nice! Thank you!
Good thing, I found it in a tree stump, believe it or not.
Awesome.
I was running through the endless snow biomes.
I found a flashlight I'm gonna attach to the shotgun when I assemble one. As soon as I get one together. Where's Nerd? We're supposed to follow Nerd.
Nah. I went back to the other city. By the ramp, just to have a look.
Okay.
Alright, back in town.
Still feel so bad about that that supply crate that I missed. Just disappeared. There should be something interesting here. Maybe
in the car.
Oh no! She just spawned right in front of me.
Hey, look, zombies everywhere.
Oh my god, watch out. They just spawned right in front of me. Just like that.
Hi, Bob.
Ooh. All of a sudden, there's snow. And the snow is gone. That was episode 4 of my multiplayer series. See you in the next episode. I'm Chronicle 6. Bye-bye.